Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Students, I welcome you in the social class. As we are starting our practice work, so hard words we have practiced. New words and hard words are the same. And first three questions we have practiced here. First question, name some important lines of latitudes. Important lines of latitudes are the equator, the Tropic of Cancer and Capricorn, and the Antarctic and Arctic circles. Second question, when the latitudes and longitudes cross, what is formed? So answer, the lines of latitude and longitude intersect to form a grid. The grid helps us to locate places. Third question, why are the lines of latitudes and longitudes important? So answer, lines of latitudes are imaginary lines that run parallel to the equator. Lines of longitudes are imaginary lines that run from North Pole to South Pole. Fourth question. So from here we have to start our practice work here of today's. What is the connection between meridian and time? So answer, it is a meridian that is used to determine the time of the place. Moreover, the difference of timing in different parts of the world or the same country is due to the difference in the lines of meridians. In the total of 360 meridians, each degree corresponds to 4 minutes. Once again, I will read it this answer. See, it is the meridian that is used to determine the time of a place. Moreover, the difference of timing in different parts of the world or the same country is due to the difference in the lines of meridians. In the total of 360 meridian, each degree correspond to 40 minutes. Fifth question, which latitudes correspond to the North and South Pole? The equator is the line of 0 degree latitude. Each parallel measures 1 degree north or south of the equator. The latitude of the North Pole is 90 degree N and the South Pole is 90 degree S. Okay, the equator is the line of 0 degree latitude. Each parallel measures 1 degree north or south to the equator. The latitude of the North Pole is 90 degree and the South Pole is 90 degree south. So students, I hope you will practice this. You have to practice each question two times in your homework book and learn these question answers. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.